New day, new flight that I'm boarding. All of my important.
So say shades of, oh, I'm sorry, shades of Jeremy Grant, Evan Mobley, and Antoine Jameson. Okay, so I know the name Antoine Jameson. I never watched him play. I know Jeremy Grant the most, and Evan Mobley, I do not know this person, because again, I did not watch basketball last year. You've built an inside-out scorer. I can choose a team? There's no draft? What? Well, I just picked the team. Did they just dump everything into my team? Like they don't really care about my career anymore? It's weird. Look at the Jazz. Look how fucking sad this is. Look at what they've done to my logo. Not my logo, but the logo of my people. Look at this. And then the jerseys are just plain yellow too. Like what is going on? I don't know. I mean, we're Elves, right? Okay. Let me think about this for a sec. I think this is just what your character stats will look like when you actually make it 99 overall. Oh, okay. I guess that makes sense. I mean, I guess we should join the Wizards. Right? Doesn't that make sense? Or the Suns? I wouldn't mind joining the Suns, honestly. I think we have to join the Suns for marketing. Bucks, I guess you could make like an argument for. I think we'll go with the Suns. Nice. Oh boy. I mean, the good news is that right now I feel good. I've got food in my stomach. I just ate a couple tacos from Taco Bell. It's the first thing I've eaten in 4 days that I've like eaten for enjoyment, because everything I've tried to eat has been I've not been able to. I take a bite and then I get sad and I just don't eat.
With the 18th pick in the NBA draft, the Phoenix Suns select MP.
What is MP? I didn't choose that. What is MP? God damn it, he doesn't even look like the guy. It's really sad. I mean, unless I messed up. It's really sad to me that Saints Row has a more in-depth character creation than this game. That's very sad. But I guess you're supposed to scan. That Baron Davis? Who is that?
And Shep Owens face off later today in the Summer League Championship. Typically
might be fake characters. I just don't know if this is a show that's actually like
this year, thanks to a budding rivalry between the first round picks that started on draft night.
MP.
A terrible pick. I want the entire.
Oh my god. It's so I picked the perfect person. Everybody hates Aaron Deer.
Is you stupid?
We can't have.
Look, I'm a fan of the city first and foremost. And if MP is our guy,
Duval.
This is a year. MP is a champion, baby. Let's go.
All right, Chip. A lot of excitement here. But let me ask you. What do you make the fans booing MP when they drafted him instead of you?
I'm flattered, Nate. But I ain't surprised. I'd boo anyone who passed on me, too. Especially for MP.
Yo, tell him.
I mean, dude got rec league athleticism.
Oh, rec league. Hear that?
Now, how can you say that when he's been a winner everywhere he's gone, Chef?
Yeah, so far. But at the NBA level, my talent's generational.
Let him know.
Impeccable. I do like that they've cut out, like, the college game stuff. It was unnecessary.
They're gonna regret drafting him over me. Watch.
Facts. I can quote that?
Absolutely.
Quote him.
Quote that.
The man said quote him. Quote him. Why you still here?
Go quote him.
Let's go.
Is this another evil ginger character? We're being marginalized. I hope people understand that.
JJ, was drafting MP over Shep Owens the right move, or were fans right to boo MP on draft night?
What? Of course they were right. If I'm from the city, I'm booing MP.
Oh, is this? Who is this? He looks so familiar. God damn, I don't want to get another name wrong, because now I don't think it's Baron Davis.
Look, city fans know ball. And they know that Shep Owens, mm-hmm. This guy's the truth.
I know you've had a lot of coffee this morning, Perk, but you've got no...
I will say the acting in this has improved since the last time I played in my career. Because this is, like, really good. Like seeing their lips move and stuff, like, this is really, really good.
Athlete, but he hasn't won anything. That matters.
You know what really matters, JJ? Is your boy MP is ancient.
I'm sorry, what?
And I love that this man's hands are larger than the dude in the middle's head. That's authentic too. I like that. I like that.
A rotation player at best. Shep Owens has all NBA upside. This is a huge mistake, JJ.
A rotation player? A rotation player. You don't know what you're talking about, Perk. And if it was such a huge mistake, why did 18 teams pass on Shep?
You know what, JJ? That's a great question.
That's a good question.
And I don't have an idea.
Well, I'll tell you why. Not only is he extremely raw, he's got serious character issues. You've seen his reality show. I love it.
I wish I could pause.
It's okay. It's a
good show.
This guy thinks practice...
I don't want to hit start and have it, like, skip.
James is beneath him. How do you coach a guy like that?
Listen. He's young. Let's not overreact. He'll learn and he'll grow.
You might be right, but nobody knows what either of these guys will be.
I can change face after? Great. MP stands for my player. Oh my god.
Hey, at least JJ is on your side, babe.
Honestly?
Yeah, where's the college story? I don't know. Like, I always got really annoyed with the college stuff because it was always like, you're playing against no names. It's easy. You're meant to scrub them.
No surprise.
Like, we knew once those clowns booed you on draft night that they were going to try and make a story.
I think the last Michael Jordan game, was it 2K12? I think, maybe was my favorite my career experience.
Life is good right now. Like, I got a beautiful, brilliant, talented girlfriend who doubles as my business manager. And
it was very, very simple.
Running a boutique agency whose sole purpose is to make the most out of my NBA career? Come on.
For whatever reason, like, video games these days are like, no, we need to have characters and story. Like, not everything needs it. Like, sometimes you just need a good basketball simulation. To me, this doesn't simulate going into the NBA as a rookie. To me, this simulates me being forced to watch a bad TV show.
Mr. Rogers with high tops.
Okay.
But you know what it means, Street.
Fam, that's not what I'm going for.
Okay, go watch, because this is, I'm getting the exact same feel. Go watch a cutscene in Saints Row, and it's like the exact same thing. You've got like three characters, they're all kind of jammed on the screen, they're all kind of talking, they're all cool, they're all wearing cool stuff. They like, I don't know who the fuck framed this. I don't know why I'm looking at the back of somebody's head right now.
No doubt.
Sorry, I'm starting to get triggered. I need to calm down. I don't know how much energy I have, and I need to conserve it.
I'll leave you to it.
But the second getting a little hot.
On that chip, come holla at me.
That's right.
Got you.
All right, see you.
But I will say, of my careers in the past, this one's not so bad. It's not a bad start.
It's all good. I'll check you later, okay? Right.
They're not shoving a girlfriend down my throat. They're not calling me, like, frequency vibrations or some stupid shit like that. Like, MP is very basic and broad. It's like, oh, I can be whatever I want. One City Plaza. Welcome to your office. I have an office. It's where your agent, Ricky Bennett, your publicist, Ashley St. Germain, and your business manager, girlfriend. Fucking hell. Oh my god. Alright, when are we going to have relationship issues? When is Shep going to steal our girlfriend?